Somebody once told me the world is Take two, Soho TV, we're back.
I'm Naomi Chikanowicz.
And I'm Nick DiNicola. Let's go.
Hey, Southpaws, Nick DiNicola here. I'm back. I know you missed me.
And Naomi Chikanowicz. You got the dream team back. And you're watching Soho TV. What's up, Southpaws? Welcome back for another episode of Soho TV. Your favorite duo, Hannah and I, are back this week with another amazing episode. We're back, and you're watching Soho TV.
Naomi, thank you for keeping my seat warm.
Oh, Nick, actually, I'm anchoring this week.
And I got some good ideas. Again? Really?
I mean, I didn't really think Nick was going to take it that hard, but I'm scared. Do you think he's mad that I took his place? Did you see him walk into the room? I think Nick actually feels pretty bad about tying me up. He's actually a really nice guy.
Don't be so gullible, Naomi. He's always up to no good.
I wonder what sports I like this year. Golf season doesn't start till March, so I have no idea what's happening. Especially since I didn't make the cut for track.
I thought they didn't do tryouts this year.
I guess I was the exception.
Okay, 5, 4, 3.
I got kicked off the baseball team. Bow wow wow.
Wait, tell her that's so cool. Go for the moon. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on,
go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. From the top?
No, from your line, I'm sure you're struggling.
Oh.
That's fine.
Yeah, you're fine.
You see what I'm talking about? I think he's
This has been Naomi Chikanowicz.
And Nick DiNicola. Have a great weekend.
So that's all we have for you this week, Southpaws.
We hope you enjoyed from your two favorite anchors.
Nick, what are you doing here?
What? I saw the door open. I thought Naomi left.
What did you do to her?
What? Nothing. She's fine. I swear she's sick or something.
It's been Hannah DeSimone.
And Nick DiNicola.
And Naomi Chikanowicz.
And thank you for watching.
Have a great week. And
this has been Naomi Chikanowicz.
And Hannah DeSimone.
Have a great weekend.
Nick's here. What is he doing?